a minute's applause there for Cody Fisher as the players and the fans remember him. Of course, this is a criminal investigation. There are two men aged 21 and 22 have been charged with his murder. That trial is due to begin in July.